Hey guys, I know Josh has already blogged, but I haven't yet on my phone because I'm judging clothes on his phone. I'm getting a haircut today, as you can tell, it needs brushed, I'm just dressed, and he is
naked. What?
Naked. Are you vlogging?
Yeah.
Whoa.
What?
Never live with a boy. That's all I'm saying to that.
Nigga.
I don't want to see your fucking butt. Yeah. I will sometimes walk into my own bedroom because he moved in with me almost a month ago. I'm not sure when the date actually was.
What do
you mean? What? Why? Really?
What? I'm only half naked now.
Just like a little, baby cuddle.
This is why you should never trust your fiancé when she's got long nails.
I don't have long nails.
Oh, how do you explain this then?
In your sleep.
No, because you sit there and do that down my front.
Do what? Pinch your cheek?
No, scratch me down. Yeah, you do.
There's no proof.
I will get you in a vlog of you doing that to me.
No,
you
won't.
No.
You won't.
Hurry up.
What? Well, be patient. I really like using guys' links as well. It's not so nice. I used to put over girls' links. I'm not sure why, but I've always been that way. I am aware that my hair needs wash, but I'm getting a wash cut. The hairdresser is always my foot. Hello.
Hello.
You look like such a child right now.
And I give a crap because...
Look at this. Look.
What?
Chav.
You're a chav.
I'm cute.
A very cute chav.
Why are you playing tag your it?
Huh?
Why are you playing tag your it? You hate the song.
I don't know. And it's not tag your it.
Hmm?
And it's not tag your it.
It's tag your it with milk and cookies.
How did you know?
This is my favourite song. Don't marry a guy who doesn't know you at all as well, apparently.
I do know you. Sometimes. From time to time.
Barely. Need my lipstick on. Which one?
What colours we got?
We got a pink. That's not.
Not that one. This one.
What about this one?
Didn't really go.
What, are you a booty guru?
No, I just knew my makeup.
You worry me.
Yes, I am wearing slightly skinny jeans.
Okay.
I got a booty.
You worry me.
Why? Why do I worry you, my princess?
When don't you worry me? It's a question, Barbara.
True.
Told Abby why we were at the hospital yesterday, and she literally said, "Did Josh hurt you on purpose?" I was like, "No."
What does she take me for?
Honestly, after what I've said about you.
Choose your words carefully, my princess, or I could kill you on this vlog.
Well, I know what the vlog title's going to be now.
What?
Fiance kills fiance.
Mm-hmm. That'll be the caption. I love this new jumper.
I think his nan bought him a new jumper.
No.
And now he won't take it off.
Wasn't my nan.
James?
Yeah.
Yeah, his gay best mate, James.
This is what happens when I don't sleep.
Get some coffee.
No, coffee will make my headache worse. Jesus.
Yeah, this is a casual Wednesday for us, apart from taking a hedgehog to the vet. But what's happening with the hedgehog is...
I've already told him.
Have you?
Yeah.
Well, about the foster home.
Yeah.
Because I know Josh vlogged this morning, but I haven't vlogged. So, yeah. We're going to take in times, basically. So I've got to upload 2 more times, because he's uploaded 3 times now. So I've got to upload. So you'll know when I upload, because I'll be talking about him.
Uh-huh.
The majority of the time, that's the only way you'll be able to know.
And you'll know when I upload, because I talk about you.
Mm-hmm. It's because we have nothing else to talk about,
uh-huh.
So we just bitch about each other.
Pretty much.
On YouTube. What's a good thing about having a fiancé is you can get whipped enough to make the bed for you. Joking, don't actually whip them. It hurts.
Mm-hmm.
I don't whip you. Yeah, I think that's going to be it for now, seeing I've actually made a vlog last more than 1 minute.
Oh, fuck you.
What? Alright, see you guys later in the next vlog.
Peace.
Bye.